not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Not in our name. That was a beep. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Canada voted for a ceasefire and we can support it too. Thank you. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Thank you. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Leads are back. New shift. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Canada supported a ceasefire and we can too. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too.
Yeah, I like your sign.
Ah, thank you.
And you're out here every day?
Except for Shabbos. Yeah, I'm a second generation Holocaust survivor myself.
Okay.
So I know what my parents went through and I know what the Palestinians are going through now.
Yeah.
And this is just the beginning. You know, they want to keep on going, you know.
Yeah, I know.
So who's going to stop them?
Yeah.
Only Jewish people can stop them. Yeah, I've gotten some threats.
There's other people that think like you, but it seems to be, I don't know.
It's difficult to speak out.
Yeah.
Somebody told me that in this neighborhood, that you have to be careful what you say.
Yeah, that's right.
Because your landlord could be.
Well, I commend you for that and, for being out here in the cold.
Yeah. I'll continue until ceasefire.
Yeah.
You know, like, this is the most important event in my life, you know, like,
right.
This is the most important thing that's happened in my life, you know, I've got to do something about this.
Yeah.
And also, I want to educate, you know, the Jewish community about the Jewish Bund. You know, my mother was a Jewish Bundist from Warsaw, and most of the Jewish Bundists, you know, were killed off.
Yeah.
And then, you know, the Jewish educational system never mentioned the Jewish Bund again because it wasn't Zionist.
Yeah.
The Jewish National Organization, but not Zionist.
Oh, the Bundists aren't Zionists?
No.
Oh, okay.
We wanted to stop fascism in the country where we're living. We're calling for national cultural autonomy for Jewish people in the lands, which is our homeland is here, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, why don't we, you know, have our rights here?
Mm-hmm.
Sort of thing.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
All right.
Okay.
Take care. Bye.
Bye-bye.